The Maine wilderness is vast and docile, not to mention masculine. Today, I will be pushing myself past my very manly limits in an attempt to show you just how to survive in this nearly uninhabited land, Maine.
Cody and I, my cameraman, and I are headed up to the top of Ossipee Mountain in an attempt to see Waterboro. Out here in the Maine wilderness, trees can rot a lot due to the beetle bug of the tree of Northern New England, and sometimes trees will fall down and other times they won't. Parkour! Sometimes when you're diabetic, your blood sugar can go awfully low, especially in freezing temperatures such as this. Thankfully, I'm not low yet. But if this day progresses as such, in these extreme weather conditions, it could happen.
Here in Maine, trees generally outnumber the population as a whole, producing enough oxygen to keep more than 5 states alive. However, Mainers tend to keep it all in state. When in the wild, trees can often become an important source of nutrition. Pines can provide a gum-like substance, and here I'm seen using the flammable bark of a birch tree as toothpaste.
So we're lost. I don't know where I am, and I have no compass. And I don't have any matches. This is not good.
Ridding your body of waste is vital when in extreme survival situations, such as the Maine wilderness. While generally frowned upon in public places, peeing in the wild is normal, and in the snow can sometimes be entertaining.
Right ahead there is civilization. We've made it out of the Maine wilderness. Thankfully, my cameraman is still alive, even though he fell several times.
Ouch!
We have eaten chocolate, we have peed on snow, we have fallen, we have gotten turned around, we have climbed tree things, and now, we are headed home. Think we can go home.
Today, my crew and I have been pushed to the very brink of human tolerance and abilities in terms of survival. This beautiful landscape is both treacherous and docile, not to be taken lightly. But in the end, it is still just that. Beautiful and docile. Very docile. and beautiful.